Prices are going up every day. Inflation is going higher and higher. I used to buy petrol for 500 rupees, which would be sufficient for a week, but now 1,000 rupees worth is not enough. The price has crossed 300 rupees for the first time in history.